This is Captain Cranky here in the laboratory, saying there's nothing like the fresh scent of styrene in the morning. Nothing like it.
Greetings, Cranky Heads. Dr. Cranky here in the laboratory, bringing you news and more news. We have received the very special, the NAM issue of Scale Model Addict. The new issue is out and it just arrived and it's just fantastic. Just to give you a little treat here, this is our very own Adam Wilder. Who's a heck of an amazing model builder, and this is his work, which is also on the cover. So if you've never heard of this magazine or don't have a subscription, go to the link Scale Model Addict Magazine and get a subscription, and you'll be happy you did. It's published by Ken Abrams and Scott Gervon and a few other folks, and really fantastic stuff. So anyway, I just thought I'd let you know. I think a few of you have a subscription to it, and we here in the laboratory, we don't do just cars. It seems like we build only cars, but we were always looking at all kinds of model building. So Scale Model Addict does too, and they're just as addicted as we are, and it's great to have the new issue in the house. So happy reading, my friends. Check out Scale Model Addict. You'll be glad you did. All right, Dr. Cranky here in the Lab-ory. That's right. Yeah. Without the rat in laboratory, you just have a blank space right in the middle of those three letters on each side.